at the Alamo, I shall stand at Monterey. And they all fought for our liberty in my dream of the U.S.A.
Gentlemen, be seated.
Say, Mr. Porter, can you tell me the difference between an accident and a misfortune?
Why, no, Byron. What is the difference between an accident and a misfortune?
Well, if you should fall in the river, why, death would be an accident. But if someone should pull you out, why, death would be a misfortune.
I see, Arthur. You seem to be thinking deeply. What's the matter?
Mm-hmm. I was thinking about the women. Lord bless the women. Say, if a woman wore the trousers, she'd get up in the middle of the night and steal money from herself. Mm-hmm. Love me, little, love me well. If love am heaven, why marry jam?
Say, Mr. Porter, do you ever hear me sing?
No, Billy, and I never want to hear you sing.
Well, I've been a great singer in my time. Got $10 once for singing a song.
$10 for one song?
Yes, sir.
How'd you do it?
Well, you see, I went to a party one night, and a gentleman said if I'd sing a song, he'd give me $5.
Here, Billy, you said you got $10.
So I did. After I got started, another gentleman gave me $5 to sell.
Closing chorus, Moonbeams.
Moonbeams
are shining through my children's
dreams.
For when the moon in the sky is a-winking his eye, there'll be something doing in the sweet by and by. When the moonbeams,
moonbeams,
they'll be full of moon dreams.